Hey guys, Wild for Games here. I'm a streamer on Twitch, and if you guys have been using auto host feature, there may be a glitch with it that you guys don't know about. Today I want to show you how you can actually fix it if you are having the problem. First of all, the problem is it doesn't fully work for some streamers. I myself was affected by it. It worked for about 2 days for me, and then on the third day it started hosting random people that I wouldn't associate my channel with, and then I couldn't also host people. I mean, I could, but it would only stay there for about 2 minutes, and then my host would randomly go to somebody else, and then it would go to another person, and so forth and so forth. But the worst thing is, every time I would get hosted, I would get somewhere between 40 and 120 hosts per stream. And it was kind of annoying with my GIF going off. And also in addition to that, it would actually have my stream host someone while I was live. Did this about once every 45 minutes or so, and it was really annoying. So some of you have been probably having this issue, and I'm going to show you how to fix it. Luckily, I had one of the lead Twitch host developers actually contact me after I reached out to Twitch support. He opened up a case number, he looked at my account and looked at it for about a week and a half, and he came back with nothing, which led to believe that the program actually doesn't have anything wrong with it. His conclusion was, I have either a rogue mod client program or an API that is interfering with theirs. So his conclusion was demod and disconnect everything and see if it works. And it has. I've been streaming for 4 days now, without mods, without any clients, without any APIs, without any bots in the channel. And it's worked. And on the fifth day, I slowly started reintroducing everything. I started remodding people. I started bringing back my bots, and I start bringing back my my clients that I use. So that would be my advice. First, unmod everyone. Stop using your bot. Unmod that as well. And then go in your Twitch settings and go under to the things that are connected and slowly start deleting. I myself didn't realize I had somewhere between 20 and 60 programs, things that I signed up for betas with, things that I don't use that much anymore, things that I just wanted to try out. All these clients that were kind of reaching out into my account that I just disconnected. I didn't find out what the actual problem is, but if I do come across that particular program, I'll make sure to update this video or do a follow-up. But if you guys are having that problem, this may be a hopefully solution for you. I do know Twitch is working on fixing it. They don't know what to do just yet. In addition to that, also, I know there are a few other things. I am still getting all the hosts. There's nothing I can do about that, but I can live with it. And I still, when I watch other people stream, I still get auto-hosted in the chat. They're aware of those issues, and hopefully in a future update, they'll upgrade this to, like, I don't know, a dashboard 2.0 where they fix the settings or something like that. But if you guys like this video, please give it a thumb up. Also, share it with people if they're having likewise issues, so that way it gets more visibility for anybody that's having this. I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. Take care.